In the last decade and a half, Utah has made significant progress in cleaning up our winter air.
But Bob, that silver lining is hard to see right now through our summer smoke. Fox 13's Max Roth takes an in-depth look at how smoke has changed our environmental calendar.
Our particulate emissions come from cold and fire, the cold dome of winter inversions, and the clouds of smoke from monster wildfires to our west. And if you think of it as a cruel competition between our hot and cold months for the worst air, ice is starting to lose its place.
Historically, Utah is a place where cold beats heat when it comes to a cruel competition for bad air. Take measurements for PM2.5 at Utah's Rose Park Air Monitoring Station from 2008 to today. January takes the gold by a mile, December the silver, August the bronze, July a close fourth. But the inversion we've seen lately is inverting the bad air calendar. For the past 6.5 years, August gets the silver, with January just ahead and December just behind. And this year, July and August were worse than last January and December. And August was the worst AQI average since January of 2015.
So winter inversion smog has gotten much better in recent years, but that is not something anyone wants to make up for in the summers. In the newsroom, Max Roth, Fox 13 News, Utah.